YouTubers, Mike Martin's here. Mike Martin's channel, thanks for joining me. Someone sent me a one-liner question, and it's a good one. Mike, when will things be considered, or when will I be in the categorized as being, I'm doing well? When do I think, how much do I need to acquire? How much wealth do I need to accumulate? What do I need in my possession to be considered to be doing well in life? It's a very simple answer. Debt. If you're not in debt, you're doing well. If you don't need to borrow to eat, if you don't need to borrow to buy a car, if you don't need to borrow to do anything, you are doing well. That's how you create wealth. Right now, people are building debt. Right now, with this deflationary system we're in right now, and things just stagnant, things not moving. We used to build wealth back in the day. Back in the day, you used to use layaway to buy something. But, plain and simple, not borrowing. To live. Very simple. Mike, but what about a mortgage? Okay. Mortgage is a little bit different. One, if it's if your TDS or your total debt service ratio is still within 30%, regardless, you still have to pay rent. So when you take that and factor in as an investment and it gets added to your portfolio, I guess if you want to say it is, you can. But if you're paying equal or less than where you were in rent, then you're ahead. You're generating wealth. So that's plain and simple. No debt. No student loans. You want to go to school, you work part. Back in the days, in the 60s, 70s, and even early 80s, people worked part-time or full-time in the summer to be able to pay off their school in the fall. That's how it was back in the days. But that's no longer, this system is no longer in existence right now, because school went up like 7,000% in the cost of books too. So, non-borrowing. Yes, people do borrow on credits to gain points and stuff, and they pay it back at the end of the month. That's different. You could borrow in that kind of sense. I think that's fine. But anyways, I wanted to throw this out there. I wanted you guys to know what I think on that. What do you guys think? I think after you start creating wealth and generating wealth, I think the next step is comfort. I think once you're comfortable and your life is comfortable, I think you are good. I think you are okay. I think being comfortable is what everybody... There's people that have $100 million and they're still not comfortable. So comfort is a big key. Not just generating wealth. I think comfort is very important. Peace of mind. Let me know what you guys think. What do you guys think? What puts you in a good position? I want to see your comments below. What factors you as, I'm doing okay. I'm actually doing fine. What factors that? Let me know. Comment below.